another method of preparation of alcohol, that is reduction, catalytic reduction. Here preparation of alcohol from aldehydes and ketone using catalyst like renin-nickel. So here aldehydes on reduction gives primary alcohol in presence of catalyst like renin-nickel at temperature 413 Kelvin, and ketones on reduction gives secondary alcohol in presence of catalyst like renin-nickel at temperature 413 Kelvin. So aldehydes on reduction gives primary alcohol. Here aldehydes on reduction in presence of renin-nickel, temperature is about 413 Kelvin. So here addition of hydrogen is reduction. So aldehydes on reduction in presence of renin-nickel gives primary alcohol. Example is acetaldehyde. Acetaldehyde on reduction gives ethyl alcohol. Then ketones. Ketones on reduction in presence of renin-nickel, temperature is about 413 Kelvin, gives secondary alcohol. And example is acetone. Acetone on reduction in presence of renin-nickel at 413 Kelvin gives isopropyl alcohol or secondary propyl alcohol. So here another method of preparation of alcohol using reduction. So here reducing agent is lithium aluminium hydride, which is most powerful reducing agent. So aldehydes on the reduction in presence of lithium aluminium hydride gives primary alcohol. So same example, acetaldehyde on reduction using lithium aluminium hydride gives ethyl alcohol, and ketones on reduction gives secondary alcohol. So here acetone on the reduction in presence of lithium aluminium hydride gives isopropyl alcohol. So here second method of preparation of alcohol is pyridation of carboxylic acid. So carboxylic acid on reduction in presence of strong reducing agent like lithium aluminium hydride gives primary alcohol. So this reaction is carried out in two steps, because lithium aluminium hydride is very expensive reducing agent. So at first carboxylic acid reacts with alcohol to produce ester. Then esters on the reduction with lithium aluminium hydride will produce primary alcohol. So here example is propionic acid. Propionic acid reacts with ethyl alcohol to form ester, that is ethyl propionate. Then ethyl propionate on the reduction in presence of lithium aluminium hydride will produce N-propyl alcohol. Stop.